those pretty things that sparkle and shine. They are just a moment in time. Make me feel nothing like I feel when I look in your eyes. And all I need is you. Don't need no mansion in the hills.
I know we have a lifetime of promises to make to each other. But today I vow to always be a safe place for you, just like you've been for me. I vow to always be your support system. I vow to never stop taking you on dates and to fill our lives with new adventures. I vow to always make you dance with me, even when it doesn't seem like the right time. I vow to stay awake when you finally make me watch Buffy the Vampire Slayer. I vow to love you through all the good times and the bad times, even when you think you're crazy. I'll be here to tell you that you are, but I love you anyway. I vow to commit myself to you forever. I'm excited to see what the universe has in store for us, and I can't wait to have children who know just how in love their parents are. You're my answered prayer, my person, my best friend, and the love of my life wrapped all into one. I choose not only who you are today, but who you'll be tomorrow. I love you forever, and I know how you love fun facts, so I want to end this by telling you something. Dinosaurs are a part of the bird funeral. Miss would say a perfect person doesn't exist, but you are perfect even with imperfection. You're my everything. So here's what I will be for you. I will be your wife, and I will be the mother of your children. I will always be the funniest one in our relationship. I will always be your shoulder to cry on, and your kitchen dance partner. Your tight squeeze when you have had a bad day, and I'll always be your biggest supporter. We always say we can't grow old together, or we can't wait to grow old together, but I hope our lives are as slow as they could possibly be. I hope days don't fly by. I hope memories aren't forgotten, and we don't wonder where the years have gone, because I want all the time I could possibly have with you. I know your worries, the fear of not being wanted or loved, or even being left. And I'm well aware these fears won't change after marriage. But as I always say, today and for the rest of my life, I know what I have, and you will always be more than enough for me. Standing here today, I vow to forever be your person, to always work hard for us, and to always strive for more in life. I love you forever and always.
Is you. I don't need no mansion or those fine Italian shoes. All I need is right in front of me. I don't need much, but I you're like summer in the shade, like a sip of lemonade, and I love the taste, oh I love the taste. You're the only songbird sing, like a lullaby of spring, in the morning rain, in the morning rain. I'm gonna give you always where you're meant to be, and I'll go your way. Yeah, I'll go your way. Through your heart and open mind, color just outside the lines. It's the way you're made, darling, don't you change. I'm gonna give you all my
tattoos say, always together, never apart, maybe in distance, but never in heart. You are my cousin, my little sister, my little duck, and more importantly, my best friend. And no matter the distance, we always will be. Throughout Candace's life, I have always watched her prioritize everybody else's happiness, but today we get to honor hers. Candace is kind, patient, and loves everyone so deeply and unconditionally, and every single person in this room is better for knowing her. I am so happy that you found your person, and I'm so happy that that person is Bella. Your life together will be so beautiful, and I know I speak for all of us when I say that we are so happy to be here to witness the beginning of it. I promise I'm almost done, and I'm done crying. Candace, I may have been your best friend for the first part of your life, but I could not have picked a better person than Bella to pass the title to and be your best friend for the rest of your life. So, I love you. I guess we'll, I don't have my glass, but we can do a toast. So,
I wrote a speech, but then I didn't write it. So I just wanted to say, Candace and Belle, it's been an honor being by your guys' side this past couple of months, and I'm so happy we made it through the finish line. All the stress and tears are over. You're getting ready to leave and go on the best honeymoon ever. And I'm so happy for you guys. I got another best friend, Belle. And I'm just really grateful that you met somebody that brings the best out in you and that you bring the best out in. And I just love you guys.
God.